Okay, this is Bones, and I caught something that the producers didn't catch. The psychiatrist has blood on him before he even gets shot, and he's trying to prevent that guy over on the right-hand side from blowing up everybody. What is in the cup is the bomb. As you see right there, he just got shot. And now they're just noticing the blood. But he's had it on him before he even got shot. So that's what the producers missed.